the center of each page. And on either side, the banks are wrapped in snow. My father's ink falling in tiny blossoms. A bottle wrapped in a paper bag. I want to believe that if I get the story right, we will rise newly formed. That I will stand over him again as he sleeps under the church halogen. Only this time, knowing what to say. It is night and it is snowing. Starlings fill the trees above us. So many it seems the leaves sing. I can't see them until they rise together at some hidden signal and hold the shape of a tree for a moment before scattering. I wait for his breath to lift his blanket so I know he's alive. Letting the story settle into the shape of a city. Three girls in the park begin to sing some holy song with a lost room inside of it as their prayer book becomes unglued and scatters. I will bend each finger back until the bottle falls, until the bone snaps. I will save him by destroying his hands. With the thaw of the river, the water will rise and he will be forced to higher ground. And no one will tell him. From my roof, I can see the East River. It looks blackened with oil, but it is only the light. My father is asleep somewhere. And if I follow the river north, I can still reach him.